So hi guys, here we are in Stoneboy with the winner, Stephen Carr. As I say, great victory.
Thank you.
Awesome
thank
victory.
You.
How are you feeling?
Very good, very good. Thank you for having me on. I've been looking forward to coming here for a long time and get a chance to talk to you.
Yeah.
Hopefully get to that in the future. I just want to give a big shout out to my training partners. We had a game plan coming into this, and I executed it exactly.
Yeah.
Shout out to Abby McKee, Conor Gaffney, and Craig Anderson. He's your biggest fan. Yeah. He watches all your videos, so
shout
out to Craig. Going forward, the past few months have been quite difficult. We've not been able to train as much.
Yeah.
We did start training in our own shed.
Yeah.
We don't have a coach. We've been training for about a year and a half. And one of the goals for this year was to get on a show, I guess.
Yeah.
Get a victory. My training partner, Connors, got a match coming up in a few matches.
Yeah.
If he gets a victory, that's a double whammy.
Nice.
So we're really excited. I'm really excited. I'm really happy. Going forward, I'll see what happens if things come up. I'll get matches. I don't have anyone in mind, but I'll take anyone.
Nice. What about the matchup? So obviously Dan's a tough match.
Yep.
Really, really tough match. Anybody that's ever seen Dan compete before knows how difficult he is, especially when it comes to he's got a great guard game.
Yeah.
Really, really good guard game. I mean, how did you deal with that?
So Conor had been against Dan in March.
Yeah.
My training partner, so we had a bit of footage and stuff, and we knew he had a kind of strong guard.
Mm-hmm.
We knew if he could trap being his guard, it was going to be a tough night.
Yeah.
What we try and do is get to the shoulder line a lot and pass from there. We call it slow cooking, patented. It will be coming out in the future, I'm sure the instruction will be there. But we like to get to the shoulder line, stay away from the legs, and really look to isolate the arms.
Yeah.
He felt really strong coming out, and I realised I just need to ride that first minute, ride that first 2 minutes, and then just try and execute the plan, and I managed to do it and get a submission, which was a rear naked, which I kind of suspected it would be.
Nice.
And I'm really happy with it, you know, can't complain at all.
Perfect. So guys, there we go. Stephen Carr, awesome victory.
Yeah, thank
well
you.
Done,
and shout out to my mum and dad for letting me build a shed in their garden. I know I've caused them so much trouble, but yeah, thanks, thank you.
Nice.
Appreciate
job,
it, Steve.
Thank you very much.
Really nice meeting you as well.